next to Trinidad and Tobago in the energy sector.
So it's, I think, a really exciting time. We need to collectively own a vision and a plan and know these are the pathways that are going to get us there.
I think that Trinidad and Tobago is poised to play another major global role in another transition.